Nice, very nice. La bruschetta. Today we're gonna make something very good and very nice. Bruschetta. A bruschetta. Look at that bread. Oh my god. That looks amazing.
Ooh, very nice.
Mm, nicely. So, bread inside. All we need, some beautiful tomatoes. Look at this beauty. Oh my god. I love the basil. It smells very nice. Very nice and very easy. Hold on. Just a second. Where is my song? That's nice. Garlic. Garlicos. Just press the bread like that. Just like that. Very nice. Ooh, I love that smell. Mm. That smells good. That's it. Nice tomatoes. No more butterflies. Today we have a beautiful day outside. Look, our neighbors. Hi, everybody. Sunny days. Love tomatoes. Beautiful, very nice. A shelter. Shelter for the night. That's gonna be enough for the first one, but then I'm gonna make another one. So, oh, don't throw that. That's very good. Inside. Now, nice, beautiful basil. Very nice, this one. Sunny days. Not too much. I think this one should be enough. Our basil go inside. A little bit salt, not much. This is very good when you make the bruschetta, oregano. Oregano go inside. That should be enough. Olive oil. Like that. Don't stop now. Let's keep that. Kill the demons of my mind. Look at that. also use two or three beautiful olives. Just like that. One here, one here. Put another one in the top. Come on, where's another one? I need a black one. Come on. Ah, there we go. Use that. Hold on. Look at this beauty. Over here. Bang. Little touch of olive oil. Goodbye. And about me, this is a very nice bruschetta. Have a nice day, everybody.